Just mix the cheese with eggs and fry in a frying pan.